Welcome to the Legend of Tarzan Workout Challenge. I'm Nick Hounslow.
And I'm Teri Ann Krefting.
And we've teamed up with Warner Brothers Pictures to create a workout inspired by the new film, The Legend of Tarzan. This workout is about harnessing your inner human nature with the world around you. You can do this at home with zero equipment. And the best part is, you won't be alone.
Share your stories, pictures, and progress as we guide you through the six-week challenge. Don't forget to tag us and use the hashtag TarzanChallenge for a chance to be featured on our social media.
Welcome to week one. This is gonna be a full body focus to get you started on our Tarzan Workout Challenge. Each move you're gonna perform for 60 seconds without stopping until you get to the end of the loop. We're gonna start right away with our warm-up. First thing, high knee lifts. Take the hands up in the air, bring the knee down to meet it, right here, either side. Switching, keeping that core nice and tight. Keep crunching it as you exhale.
Great, next we're gonna move on to squats. I want you to bring your feet hip-width apart, sink that butt down to the ground, just like you're sitting in a chair, push through your quads and squeeze your glutes at the top.
Finally on that warm-up, we're gonna do a little jog in place. So hands up, abs tight, little jog on the spot for that full 60 seconds.
Great, now that you're warmed up, let's get started with the workout. We're gonna start with a long arm plank. Once you're in plank, I want you to bring your right knee to your right elbow. Using those obliques, exhale each time you draw that knee to your elbow.
Awesome, staying down in this move for me, we're gonna do a little sidestep push-up. So keeping the hands on the mat, you're gonna work your way to the outside of the mat. So step it out to the right, push up. Back to the center, to the left, push up.
From there, I want you to hop up into chair pose. Bring those arms all the way up, now sink that butt back into the ground, squeezing your knees and your quads together.
Great, after that 60 seconds, we're down on the mat. Lower back into the mat, knees come up, hands behind the head. We're gonna work into bicycle. So. We're gonna take that right elbow to the left knee. Here we go. Across, opposite side. Keep it nice and continuous. Exhaling as that knee comes to that elbow.
Moving on to a reverse lunge with rotation. We're gonna step back with the right leg, rotating to the left and alternate. Ready? Here we go. Push through those quads. Squeeze your obliques the whole time.
Awesome job, guys. We're now gonna work into that cool down, which is so important. So widen up your feet a little bit wider than shoulder width. You're gonna take your left hand across to your right foot, opening up with a twist. I want you to hold this for 30 seconds, either side. Switching it up, opening up on the other side, breathing.
Great, from there, I want you to hang in the middle, walk your feet all the way together, and just hold it here for 60 seconds, stretching through those hamstrings. Now slowly bend your knees and roll all the way up. Roll those shoulders back. That's it, great job, you just finished week one.
Awesome job, guys. Your goal is to hit this workout at least 3 times this week until the next challenge is released. Share your experience, progress, and stories with us at Legend of Tarzan and with the hashtag TarzanChallenge.
Get this week's Tarzan meal from Chef. Click on the link below.
And don't forget to check out Legend of Tarzan in theaters July 1st. See you next week.